Yo quiero hacer un video aquí para YouTube. ¿Está posible?
Hay que hablar primero con el personal de administración.
Ah, está bien.
Permite la situación.
No me importa. Muchas gracias.
Bueno, caballero.
Yo, what's up, Zen Dude Nation? It's your boy, Be Nasty, aka Zen Mouse App, aka Brandon. I'm here today in Medellin, Colombia, and we're about to give you a little tutorial on what to do when you feel too lazy to work out. I want to shout out some members of the community before I get into this video. Shout out India in the house. You know, I hear from people all the time, how can I get more motivated? You know, I just don't feel like moving my body. And so we're making this video specifically for you. So thank you for the idea. Thank you for your feedback. And you guys keep doing that. We're going to keep on making videos that you ask for. Now, everyone has those days where you just don't feel like moving your body. You feel lazy, you feel lethargic, and you just don't want to get out there and jump rope or do any exercise. For days like this, we've created the one jump rule. So what is the one jump rule? The one jump rule is essentially exactly what the title is. You go outside, you go to your gym somewhere, and you just jump rope one time. Just do one skip. The theory behind this says that if you go and do one skip, you probably will feel like doing more. And if you don't, if you're like, I'm just completely done, I have no energy, that's fine. It's probably, you know, an indicator from your body that says, hey, like, you need to take it easy on me. You've been working out too much lately. For those of you who haven't been working out at all, you just need to push through this uncomfortable area and start with that one jump, okay? And once you get to that one jump, you can feel the momentum build. You have your shoes on, you're in your workout clothes, you're in your zone. You might as well start out by just taking that one jump and turning it into one 30-second interval. And then graduating on to doing 8 intervals and taking yourself through your entire circuit. And if you build a ton of momentum, take that through an entire workout. Do 3 to 5 circuits. The hardest part of working out is just doing that first jump. So if you do that first jump, I guarantee you're gonna feel enough momentum and energy inside of you to do a little bit more. And do what you can do for that day. Don't compare yourself to other people or other times in your life. Where are you right now? What is your maximum output at this point in your life right now? And that might be different today versus 1 month from now. 1 month from now, you might be able to do 5 to 10 times more than you can do now. But it's okay, do what you can. Start with one skip, build momentum, and take it one step or jump at a time, pun intended. That's really it, guys. It's super simple, but it's super effective. If you ever feel too lazy to work out, apply the one jump rule, go move your body, do the thing. Zen Dude Nation out. If you found this video helpful, please give us a like below. If you have more videos you want us to make, comment below. And if you're not already, subscribe to the channel right up here. And finally, I want to invite you to join the inner circle of Zen Dude Fitness. Zen dudes and dudettes all over the world are transforming their body by jumping rope. And we want to help you get started as well through a free 4-week challenge. It's linked up in the description. It's also available, I believe, in the top right-hand corner of your screen. So click that button now, get in our free 4-week challenge, and get started jump rope and having fun, baby.